Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yes. Are you cold today?
No. I am.
Not. Right. Okay. So, how are you today? How are you?
I'm fine.
Yeah. Are you fine? Me too. So today I'm very wonderful. So, what's your name?
My name is.
My name is Michi Oling. Okay.
My name is Michi.
Okay. How old are you?
8 years old.
Okay. So what color is this?
It is pink.
It's pink. Do you like pink color? Yes, I do or no, I don't?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. So I have some question for you. Okay?
Yeah.
So the first one, what's favorite food? What is your favorite food? For example, I like pizza, I like hot dog. So what food do you like?
I like sausage.
Sausage? Oh, yes. So next, so what sport? What sport do you like? Soccer, badminton, baseball?
I like baseball.
Baseball, wow. So last one, how many people in your family?
People.
They are?
They are four people, family.
Yeah, so who are they? Who are they?
They are dad.
Dad?
They are mom.
Mom?
They are baby.
Baby?
And me.
And you? Oh, thank you. So, are you ready for midterm test?
Yeah.
Yes. Now, the first topic about food. What food do you like?
I like fish.
Good. So what is it?
It is bad.
It's bad, right?
It's bad.
Okay, what drink do you like?
I like juice.
Juice, okay. So what food do you like?
I like cake.
Good. Next one, what do you want?
I want salad.
Very good. So, you think salad is unhealthy food or is healthy food?
It's healthy food.
Wow, so do you like salad?
Yes, yeah, I did.
Yeah, thank you. So next, what is it?
It's good.
It's good, okay. Next one.
It's sour.
Okay, you know what this?
Lemon.
Lemon, okay. Do you like lemon?
No, I don't.
So what fruit do you like?
I like popcorn.
No, what fruit?
I like apple.
Apple. So do you like banana?
No, I don't.
Okay, thank you. Next one, what's this?
It's sweet.
It's sweet, okay. Next one, what drink do you want?
I want lemonade.
Good. So what drink does your mommy like?
Mom, she like milk.
And you?
So do I.
Oh, thank you. Next, what food do you like?
I like popcorn.
Can you spell popcorn for me?
P-O-P-C-O-R-N.
Good, thank you. Next, what does she want?
She want cookies.
Good. What does he want?
He want chips.
Yes. What do they want?
They want chips.
Good job. What do you like?
I like meat.
Good job. So now I have one picture for you. Can you show me this picture? Yes. Okay.
He is my dad.
Yes.
He is wearing a blue shirt.
Mm-hmm.
He wearing a black pants, okay. And brown suit.
Okay. So what food does he like?
He like
soup, right?
He like soup.
And
lemonade.
Yes.
He don't like banana.
Oh, he doesn't like banana. Okay, and here, who is this?
She is mom.
Yes.
She like.
Also, so what is she wearing?
She is wearing a yellow shirt.
Mm-hmm.
She wearing a pinkskirt
and
bracelets.
Okay. What food does she like?
She likes sugar.
Okay.
And apple. She don't like yogurt.
Ah, she doesn't like yogurt. Okay, thank you. High five. Yes. Next topic about clothes. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Now, what are they?
They are socks.
Good job. What is it?
She is skirt.
Okay, what color?
It's green.
A green shirt. Okay, what are they?
They are jeans.
Yes. Can you say color about clothes? Okay. Next, what is it?
It's a blue dress.
Good job. What is it?
It's a black jacket.
Good job. What are they?
They are black pants.
Good job. What are they?
They are black grassy.
Very good. What are they?
They are blue pajama.
Okay. What is it?
She is gray t-shirt.
Okay. What is it?
She is yellow hat.
Okay. And last one, what is it?
She is gray sweater.
Okay. Here?
She is gold ring.
Good job. So, look at this. Are they shorts? Yes or no?
No, they are.
Oh, are they shoes?
Yes, they are.
Okay, what color?
It's black.
Okay, good. What is it?
She is blue this shirt.
Okay, what is it?
She is white coat.
Good job. So what is it?
She is gold watch.
Okay, so what are you wearing now? Can you show me what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a pink shirt, pink sweater.
Okay, pink sweatshirt
and
pink
pants.
Pants? Oh, and
green
socks.
Shorts.
Okay, thank you. Have a yes. And last one about subject. Now, what subject do you have on Monday?
I have English on Monday.
Very good. What do you have on Tuesday?
I have science on Tuesday.
Very good. What subject do you have on Wednesday?
I have computer and computer on Monday.
On Wednesday?
On Wednesday.
Okay. What subject do you have on Thursday?
I have geography on Thursday.
Very good. What do you have on Monday?
I have math on Monday.
Very good. Next, what subject do you have on Monday?
I have music on Monday.
Good. Next, what subject do you have on Tuesday?
I have gym on Tuesday.
Okay. Last one, what subject do you have on Friday?
I have art on Friday.
Okay, so last one, I have one schedule. Can you show me? Yes, look at this.
She is my schedule.
Okay.
I have English and music on Monday.
Good.
I have art and geography on Tuesday. I have computer and math on Wednesday. I have gym and science on Thursday. I have English and music on Friday.
Okay.
She is my best friend. She has gym and English on Monday. She has science and math on Tuesday. She has music and art on Wednesday. She has geography on computer on Thursday. She has art on science on Friday.
That's all?
That's all. Thank you, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Goodbye, Michi. See you
Goodbye,
again.
Goodbye, teacher.
Yes.